Hello and welcome to episode 17 of Let's Play Final Fantasy 14 Heavensward. So, in this episode, we are going to continue our quest to try and speak to Ralph Welger. And I'm pretty sure I mispronounced that, but yeah, it doesn't matter. So let's go up these stairs here and see what's going on. And I believe we need to talk to this dragon here. Yeah. So pick up that quest too. And I believe we need to go up even further. There we go. I swear they have changed these dragons. I can't remember their spines being so glowy. At least not in the past. Alright. This way we are supposed to go, right? No, it's not. Oh, this is the wrong way. That sucks. Oh yeah, we are supposed to be inside of the mountain when heading up there. Well, what can I say? I'm an old man, I forget shit sometimes. So, I believe we are supposed to go down, and we should be in, should be an opening somewhere here. This way? Yeah, here it is. There's the next ether thingy. Ether current, that's what they are called. Okay. Yeah, the next one is very far away. Alright, so, I'm pretty sure there is another dungeon up here. So, let's see here. Well done, little one. As promised, I shall open the way to Somal's summit for thee and thy companions. Heed me now, children of men. The domain you seek to enter have not seen visitors of your kind in nigh over 1,000 years. Thou I freely grant you passage, you your presence will not be welcomed. To my kin this mountain is revered as holy ground and resting place both where you the minions of Nidhogg during your ascent. For this certain day shall take great offense at your intrusion. We are grateful for your warning, gentle Vidnofnir. My final words are for thee, Dragoon. Have care to keep the stolen power thou wieldest in check, lest it breed further despair. Justinian? The way is open. Let us tarry here. Let us not tarry here. A moment. Shall we blind the forge on, knowing the dragons that await us? Tiaman herself is said to guard this peak. I do not fear Nidhogg's consort. Any dragon foolish enough to bear our path shall feel the sting of my lance. Spoken like a true butcher. Need I remind you that we are come to our parley apiece? Let us be clear, heretic. Was to save Ishgard and her people that I first lent my support to this doubtful venture. And tis for their sake that I go now to speak with Ralf Welger. But I said nothing of Tiaman. Should the opportunity present itself to rid my people of one of their deadliest enemies, I shall take it. That is my duty as a Surtur crew. You are beyond redemption, We will accomplish nothing by bickering. If we are to meet with Ralph Welker, our path leads up the mountain. We shall defend ourselves if attacked, but avoid conflict wherever possible. What other choice do we have? Oh, I completely forgot that this is actually also another dungeon, but at least I can bring companions here, so shouldn't be that much of a wait. So yeah, that looks good. Get moving. Wow, this is okay. I don't know why I have such low item level boots though, and I don't have anything higher, so alright, let's be a bit more careful, I guess. Go.
I have my pride. I have my pride. I have my pride.
Know your folly.
Alright, so here we are. The first boss. So
know your folly.
Go, and where are we going next? This way. And what did we get? An all class helmet. Actually, ring. And strength, determination, vitality, and skill speed. Strength 22, 26, 24. Tenacity. Alright, so I'm going to switch out this one. Because I want tenacity. Actually, never mind. Wait, there we go. Alright, so, yeah, takes a bit longer to do dungeons with NPCs, but I like the challenge. And
your guard is down.
For the House of Levaya! For the House of Levaya! Away with you! Focus. Release!
I must say, his demon is quite strong. What was that? Oh, green paint. Yeah, just what I need. Alright,
I have my pride. Away with you!
And, what's this stuff? Earrings. Yeah, I definitely don't need earrings.
Away with you!
All right. What? See if we got. What the hell is that? It's a helmet for a ninja. All right. Well, I'm not planning to play a ninja anytime soon. Oh.
Your guard is down.
Away with you.
Thank you.
Taste my lance!
That was an interesting fight. It looked easy in the beginning, and well, then two more dragons came, and well, it could have turned out very bad. Now, I believe one of these chests that I'm approaching. Theoman, consort of Nidhogg. Yeah, I don't think I will have time to actually read this. Alright, so one of these chests might actually be no, actually both of them were real. So sometimes you actually run into trap chests. That's an earring. And actually they go to, they become alive and they basically attack you.
Away with you! Focus! Release! Away with you!
Ice shall be your tomb!
Away with you!
Ah.
There we go.
What did we pick up? Nothing useful. Well, actually this one. I learn a new song, which is always nice. All right. And looks like we got another crystal back. Geoffrey? Food team Tillman was the last. I sense no other dragon nearby. What is happening? Oh, Nidhogg. He roars. He knows we are here then. His fury, it bleeds through the eye. Fear not, I am yet my own master. But that damned worm's wrath burns hotter than flame. Come, the heart of the dragon's homeland yet lies before us. Thus do we add another link to the chain of vengeance. Oh, Senshiva, when will it end?
To the peak of Som'al, at the end of a perilous mountain path, whence could be seen a string of pearl-like islands floating impossibly atop a sea of clouds. To a domain where dragons and men had once lived in harmony, whose majesty no mortal eye had glimpsed for nigh on 1,000 years, they came.
All right. Som'al. I'm almost level 60. We have reached it at last, the peak of Som'al. 'Tis said to be the highest mountain in all of Eorzea, you know? I fought it cold in Corphos, but the air here carries the shield of a dozen winters. Now that we have scaled the mountain, there remains the problem of finding Rolf Welger himself. What manner of creature is that? Joffrey, do my eyes deceive me? Or was that the Mowgli? Or Moogle? It was my understanding that they only dwell within the Twelfth Wood. I certainly never expected to see one in the churning mists. If the Mowgli does live here, however, he may know where Rolf Welger makes his lair. Quickly now, before we lose the creatures completely. Alright, well, it's that time again. Time to end this episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And if you did, please hit the like button. If you're new here, first of all, welcome. And yeah, if you enjoy my content, then feel free to hit the subscribe button together with the notification bell so you don't miss out on any more of my content. I will be back again tomorrow, and until then, stay safe out there.